Noon, a holiday tradition today may well rival Black Friday. Look, this was the crowd this morning when the doors first opened at the Austintown Ruley's. Many folks went straight to the fresh fish section. Owner Michael Ruley says a lot were buying items for the seven fishes tradition. Some, though, serve 13 kinds of seafood tonight.
You could get pretty exotic either with the skate fish or the cuttlefish, and you could get into the sardines and the octopus and the eel if you really wanted to get, you know, over the top with it. But most of the people want to do an American version where they come in and they get the smelts or they get the haddock and they're good to go.
Workers tell us things will start to wind down this afternoon as everyone goes home to cook. Ruley says their stores do more business during Christmas week than through all of January combined. The rush was also on at LaRiche's Italian Market in Boardman. Many families make this their first stop every Christmas Eve. Just like Ruley's, they're here for the fish. The store opened at 9, but the line started 90 minutes earlier. Workers actually get there at 2 a.m. to start filling orders. Customers we spoke to say they're thankful.
Yes, the fish has been difficult. A lot of the restaurants are closed today. A lot of the orders have been taken. So just waiting in line to get some fish for my family for the tradition of Christmas Eve.
Lining up at LaRiche's is a tradition that dates back now for more than 100 years.